In this regard, let me say that it is a matter of concern that COVID-19 has been reported from Indian-occupied Jammu and Kashmir. And in view of the health emergency, it is imperative that all lockdown in the disputed territory must be lifted immediately. Opening up communications and movement would facilitate dissemination of information, allow distribution of medical supplies, and enable containment and relief efforts to proceed unimpeded.